Oh no. That's not gonna fit. We've got everything laid out we need. Tip overlay material, some phenolic for tip overlays. We've got the limbs, and then, well, the other limbs and the riser. So all of our pieces are ready. We'll just need to lay it up right over here on the form. Have a little bit more to set up a gluing surface, and we are getting close to the most important part of this build. So I like to lay it out the way it's gonna go on the form. First, we got the glass, the veneer for an accent, bamboo as a core material, and then on top of that, the riser will go. And then over top, we'll stack the tapered bamboo, the veneer, and the fiberglass. And that's gonna make up the bow. So essentially, I think of it as two sections. You've got all the full pieces. We'll glue those up first, transfer them over, and then we'll go ahead and transfer this over, tape down the riser on the form, and then we'll glue these three together and then bring all three of these up there at the same time. So being able to separate it like that really helps with the organization with so many pieces. All right, here the bow is. I'm gonna hold off on the final finish because I wanna go see how it shoots at the range. There we go. First shot. Still a really light bow. If you've made it this far, congratulations. Thanks for watching this bow build. I'm excited to make better ones, ones that have higher poundage. This one's too light, and I'm really just figuring this out with the new fiberglass bow builds. If you want to support, you can check out our merchandise on shatterproofarchery.com, hats, t-shirts, hoodies, beanies, that sort of stuff. Or we have a ton of archery products, from tabs to quivers, all sorts of things. We've got almost around 30 products up there now. New things coming up all the time, so that's a great way you can support. Thank you, as always, for watching. If you want to be a product tester, like this product right here is something that our product testers are testing right now. You can check that out on Patreon at Kramer Ammon. So, links in the description, of course. Thank you again for all the support. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. I'm assuming like nobody's watching, maybe one or two people, but if you're still watching, man, I care about you, I'm for you, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay shatterproof.